the thyroid is deeply hypokagenic. The lesion in the ventral part has an unusual presentation. A central hypokagenic area surrounded with a rim composed of ectodermal tissue. The lesion presents non-specific ectogenic granules and punctate ectogenic foci and has irregular borders.